Detroit is in Pittsburgh Saturday, and it's a special night as the Penguins honor players, coaches, and staff members from their 1991 and 92 Stanley Cup Championship teams during a pregame ceremony at PPG Paints Arena. The Penguins are 6-1-2 over their last nine against the Red Wings.
This is something we've seen from the Penguins from time to time. Malkin has played it, though. Zetterberg to Mantha. Great goal scorer. Shoots. Fleury stops him cold. Anthony Mantha, he can finish. He has only three goals, but he's not going to get much better chance than that one right there.
What a toe save by the Flower. That was incredible stuff after the display of passing.
Surrounded by Red Wing jerseys, and he turned it over. And then it's Tatar to Mantha. Anthony Mantha down the right wing in front of Zetterberg, and he scores on a gorgeous backhand shot. Henrik Zetterberg still has the hands, and he gives the Red Wings a 1-0 lead.
Zetterberg goes to the backhand and elevates over the glove hand of Marc-Andre Fleury. A crafty goal by a crafty player.
You're entering a power play that had a lot of different rules, but now the coaches know when they can double up.
Erickson shot, and Fleury made a save, and a good rebound opportunity right on the doorstep. And Fleury made a save there, so the Penguins still down by one as Flower continues to make some key saves. Kuhn at center, that's off a stick, and Riley Sheahan has it now. Out of the box comes Erickson, who was a forward when the Red Wings drafted him. There's a shot, they score! Franz Nielsen ripped one into the net, and I shouldn't be surprised. He's had some big games as a member of the New York Islanders. Right after the penalty, Nielsen gives the Red Wings a 2-0 lead.
That was a game saver, maybe, for the Red Wings. Obviously, they're up 2-0 here. It was spectacular.
Score! Phil Kessel steers one in.
So much for a Goro shutout. That's the end of that. Marc-Andre Fleury defensively gets the puck to his man. Up the ice very quickly go the Penguins. And Malkin finds Kessel in the backside. What a beautiful play by Malkin to go through the defense. And the elevation is the key for Kessel. Kessel's able to use the pace of that pass, get the puck over the glove hand.
Green enters the zone and leaves it there for Vanek. Across down to Larkin, a drive, he scores. Dylan Larkin with a rifle shot. And the penalty was over. It's not a power play goal, but the Red Wings have a two-goal lead again.
Fleury can't see it. He's trying to find it through Sheahan. And he just cannot pick up that blast by Larkin. Larkin laid into that one, did he not?
Sizzles wide of the net, off the corner boards and back out now to Bonino. Bonino shot, score! Nick Bonino with a huge goal, makes it 3-2.
And that was a big hole for the big 6'5" netminder. His arms away from his body, and you find that six hole between the blocker and the body, does Bonino, and the Penguins. They have a lot left in the tank and a lot of time left to do it.
And it comes right back to Gino. Up top now to Cole. Fakes the shot. Across now. Schultz. Score!
And just like that, the Penguins are tied it up. There's the fake. Great job there to freeze the netminder. And the bodies. And the shot in the six hole, off the goal post and in the net again.
It's fired off a leg and over to the near side where a comfortable tag. Down low. Center. Score! Beautiful goal! What a play. Bang, bang. What a release by Kessel.
Yeah, I was going to say the exact same thing. It's on his stick and it's off his stick. And it's the location of the shot as well, Steggy. Goal scorers nowhere to put pucks.
50 seconds to go. Shot by Green is blocked. Hornquist shovels it along now for Cullen. Empty net. Cullen trying to get it over to City's trip. Will be a goal award. It's all down. It will be a goal. Cullen gets the goal as he's tripped going towards an empty net.
Pittsburgh explodes with four unanswered goals in the third period, and they upend Detroit 5-3 Saturday. Phil Kessel scores twice. His seventh got the Penguins on the board, and his eighth put them in front for good at 4-3. Malkin's assist gave him at least 1 point over his last 10 home games. Marc-Andre Fleury made 28 saves. The Penguins have beaten the Red Wings four straight times.